Anything you tolerate, you won't change. That's why when it comes to the issue of sin, you'll never leave your sin until you learn to hate it. And unfortunately, too many people don't hate their sin. They hate the way their sin makes them feel. Because the Bible says there's pleasure in sin for a season. Sin is fun, but it's the blast that doesn't last. The wages of sin is death. So when the death comes and the fun is left, it's not the sin I hate. It's the feeling that it leaves me with. So what do? Now that it's left me devastated, what do? I come back and I make my way to an altar and I shed tears and I make promises to God he's not even asking me to make. Not because I hate the sin, but I want the nagging feeling that it leaves me with to go away.